What we're finding is that pain in young adults tends to be a bit different from pain in older adults. So a lot of times, because of the psychosocial stress that young adults go through, there is hypervigilance and there is heightened sensation of pain and other distressors. So a lot of times, they tend to have more complex pain and complex symptoms compared to older adults. The other issue with pain in young adults is that we know from the studies that there is a higher risk of dependence. So that's also add to the complexity of the pain. So a lot of times pain management tends to be very personalized. So it's different from one person to the other. But being able to titrate medication or change medication quickly is extremely helpful because pain change. It's a very dynamic process. So you don't have like one pain medication throughout the cancer. Things change, so you get your bad days and good days. And we try to make sure that we adjust our medication according to what you need. So in days when you're feeling that you'd like to have better pain control, then I want to increase your pain medication. If we feel that your pain is actually now well managed and you're experiencing some side effects related to the pain medication, then I want to reduce your pain medicine. Usually I give my patient 24/7 access to our service. So just understanding the nature of the pain and the symptoms and the sudden changes that can happen, I tell my patient, I'd like to keep informed, let me know. Pain is more like a fire. I'd like to extinguish the fire early. If we let it grow, then it becomes difficult to control.